results of race 12. First place, Port Rexton Brewery with a time of 6:18:31. Second place, in stake one, Hennessy's Excavating with a time of 6:24:20. Our third place crew is at stake four, Martin and Associates with a time of 6:35:59.
Put this on. Grandpa! And we got one for this guy too. This is his king.
Bro, let me show you.
Some that are still involved, but
you know who they are.
That you were with.
Anyone sent you tickets for female baseball in Newfoundland?